Ngibingelele lapho emakhaya kungolesibili ebusuku ubukele yona iKulcha Kwest kweSABC 1 izansi for show. Igama ngusiyawa kaMdlalose namhlanje ngise Kempton Park la ngizohlangana khona nensizwa ethintene nathi ke la kuKulcha Kwest efuna siyisize ke ngequest yayo. Igama lalensizwa uZano Sithetho la emva kwami kula isebenzela khona. Ake ngene la ngaphakathi ngibone ukuthi ke kungani asilethe la. Uzano ubani in the world of fashion? Siyabona kunemshini, kuyathungiwa like high ama designs everywhere. But who is Zano in the fashion industry?
Well, name obviously Zano Sithetho. I run a brand called SKORCH and it's a menswear brand.
Uzano ubuyaphi?
Ngizalelwe Eastern Cape, kulaleni kuthiwa iseQuqudala, and then from iQuqudala ngahamba ndohlale eMadakeni, from eMadakeni ndahlala eCumakala. That's when ke ngoba I came to Joburg. Then xa ndifike kweli cala ndasebenza in a couple of, you know, construction, I was a bricklayer, ndasebenza nase-airport as a door track assistant, you know.
Uthando lwakho lefeshini liqale kuphi ke lona?
Isuti yami yokuqala ndayifumana ndina-13. It was one of those most treasured things I had in my wardrobe, you know. Ndalinxiba xa kuthiwa okay siyemtshatweni okanye we're going to that revival, you know, since my dad is a pastor and I was brought in that system, you know. It was only 2008, 2009, up on the one, but okay, you know, you know, every Sunday.
We're here because you've got a Kulcha Kwest of Unasixizengay. What is your quest?
Tatam go, Kumchili Bupano, Mtuman, then Mamma Macho, Mpondo and Xhosa. So it's two clans. Brought up in one, obviously since my dad and Xhosa call, I fall into that side. But eyona nto bendifuna uyazi ba mvelaphi yempahla yamampondo neyakwaXhosa basidibana phi.
Would you say there is such a thing as, you know, a Xhosa gentleman?
When you look at the broader history of a gentleman in South Africa and different ethnic groups, amaXhosa usually known as, I'm not ridiculing anyone, but you know, a pure African gentleman, you know, that kind of thing. So there is, but I think ibonakala ngehlobo elingafaniyo, but indoda kwaXhosa and a pure Xhosa gentleman, yes, there is. I think there's plenty of examples. Utata Mandela, Utata Thabo Mbeki, Ringo Madlingos, you know, ngamadoda kwaXhosa and they being a gentleman, you know, yeah.
Mm-hmm. You know, one person who has buzzed with you, kungani uZano adesignela abantu besilisa. Because these days, you know, you're trending. Skathi zingibayibitha abantu abesimame ibona bathenga kakhulu. And you just decided when you're designela abantu besilisa. Kwenze njani?
I think from the saqala, I was never drawn to making female clothes. It's always been making clothes for men.
Ngabe khona umuntu okuinfluencayo in terms of fashion in the Western culture? What about them that influences you? And yini dress code yabo echazayo futhi?
So there's this guy, Ozo Boateng, born in Ghana, 1961. Now he lives in London. That guy is my icon. And he doesn't go overboard. Wenzeli suit in Jena. Make sure that emagxeni ihlala kahle, aphi ihlala kahle. And I've always loved that about him. And the fact that he's from Africa and he includes so much Africanism in his work, in his colors, in the texture of his work, and he's proud of where he comes from, you know, that makes me relate to him so much.
Do you like using USA iqhoko, you know, because angithi kwesikhathi mubuka kwiculture zethu, abantu babegqoka iqhoko, you know, kuyahlukahlukana. For wena, does that play a role as well?
Eyona nto ibalulekileyo is to emphasize or enhance the gentleman in your look. And xa indoda yakwaXhosa ebekrwaleni, to top it off, you have to have her. It's like dignity, it's respect, you know, it's just have that final look. And the brand I'm trying to build with SKORCH is to have that gentleman kind of look, you know.
Usawunda njengomuntu oyazi into oyifunayo nequest yakho usobala ukuthi uyayazi. So ke buti, it's only for good mina ngisho kwenu ukuthi ke school, you have been Kulcha Kwest.
Thank you, sir.
Aha. But ke njengengane zakwa Africa ke ningane zesintu ngiyazi ukuthi phela simane nje sisukume siphume sihambe sithi pakisha. Share short left sihambe. Kumele sithole imvumo phela ngithi sicele futhi nama blessings endlela.
Yes, sir.
Ngabe khona umuntu mhlambe singakwazi ukukhuluma naye sikwazi ukuxoxisana naye?
Well, utatam is not around, but I have a second father. He's been like a pillar in my life, my pastoral tutor, so it would be nice if he would grant me that.
Ah, so dlula siyombona umfundisi sithole nemthandazo endlela.
Amen.
But yoko manje uzopakisha ngithi uzenzele endlela.
Well, yeah, nihlala lapho, so it's going to be something quick. Ngibamba nje impahla lapho and then yeah.
Zano, uhambo lwakho luya e-Eastern Cape e-Flagstaff. Yini engathi upakisha izingubo zikanokusho kuphela ndoda? Dad.
Sir.
So, Phele.
Phele.
Ngingindile lapho.
packed.
10 hours of fun, we are packed.
It's a bad one, you know, man.
Yeah. Okay, no more ready for you. Like, to get you a Quebec. I think it's Bambi second for
12. Thank you, sir.
Dada, go see Alona from Kulcha Kwest. He's a gentleman, so we see naye to the Eastern Cape. Thank you, sir. You know, in Funu Yenza Ngoku, as Ndingum Xhosa and Disuwa Kwa Xhosa, I wanted to learn more in terms of the Xhosa culture and the dress code and where that comes from. Benizo Tela and Jace Busi, so Nom Tandas or Nancy Yeluba, Unfumel Bandinga, and your funda, and Gambasa Kwa Xhosa and Alafisuka Kwa.
Rumuishela Tila Entle, who are Kuko sing. I want to see Tro or some machine or bar to a Tokanya drunk. Kitaba ebuti. So with a rappel, a little ling, little my limitim, little my tila ente. Eupialisicla silica motile.
Thank you, sir.
Mudimu Abanelena.
Thank you, sir.
Or like a little matlatel matlohono.
Thank you, sir.
Realeboha.
Siavule.
Little my hand. Realeboha, little my hand.
Thank you.
Artole matla rappel. Ntatem renawarena, banaba hao kiba. Ka haro go dikgwebo tsa bona ka haro go tsohle Jehova le bophelo ba bona re gopela wena o ba etelle pele tseleng ya go ya kgona ka Eastern Cape ebe wena o ba shireletsa mwa ka mnyetla ga ba bona o godise Jehova.
Animal skin, beadwork and colorful, intricate designs are what represent South African traditional attire. The Xhosa and Mpondo people wear stitched on garments, shoes, bags, and colorful sticks. They are also known for wearing beaded necklaces and headscarves, each with its own particular message.
I'm going to go to the house. Kakuluba, umthungo wethu suka phi imibala.
Mna ndingumama uzozi igama kuthintiwe Zozi elisikisiki ilali qebedu. Apha emampondweni sinomntu okuthiwa yindlavini. Le athaya yendlavini.
Indlavini mna ndiyaziyeza umntu ongaziphathi kahle.
Yabona indlavini abasonti.
Okay.
Futhi into ezininzi abadibananga nazo. So ke inesinxibo sayo esinzima.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's like many model.
Many can.
Yes.
Okay. I know that by model.
I don't say koga again, kepus.
Since I'm in Lavini, in a zone as in Zimbi, as Yenzelba, a bonagalba, we in Lavini.
Yes.
Okay. Okay.
I'll
be telling them, Ben.
Yes. Yes, I'll call you Simbe, Kagan, Kamba. Yes.
Indonga na la landuga.
Ibegili.
Oh, tell an up.
Uba uya chaya. Uzofaka icuba nemali yakho ungayifaka apha.
Iqhiyele ntloko.
Insizwa ithwala iqhiye ayithwali ikepu.
Oh, so umehluko. Enkosini mama. Siyabonga kakhulu ukuthi uthathe isikhathi sakho waba nathi la namhlanje. Wasivulela neminyango yala usebenzela khona. Wayithatha nale insizwa yethu wazoyibonisa kancane ngeculture yayo.
I got to learn a lot about Mpondo. And it was really nice, especially when we still went on our mom batungayo. The full Xhosa attire won't be personally relevant, but to embrace it and to actually know by suka api no baleka kwayo, it was very important to me.
Ah, buti. But bonu pelele. Ah, shau kodin.
Yeah, I know. Nondrupaki.
All right, putu amula lega.
Anlu kahle.
Okay, no intention leyo. Your question begins. Manje sisiyalapha emshadweni siyohlangana khona ke nabantu abazobe bayashayile. Sikubeke putu amula shayile.
Siyabule.
You're not leaving anything behind.
No, I'm the right number.
Pelele. Okay, let's go, my guy.
Thank you.
Imishado yilapho abantu bavamise ukugqoka khona izinto zesintu. Futhi lapho emshadweni uZano uzokwazi ukuhlangana nenkosi yamampondo yase Flagstaff.
Ngosi yamukuhle
yakhula nini la?
Hayi sikhona.
Eka mina muzana uzoko sithethwe and ufuna ukwazi kakhulu ngalento unxibile.
Longulizo kaNdobe lona. Zithinsiza ukundibiza ke ngakuthi ngumkanzi ovele inkwangongolo. Umzuzu wamasinda bethi into esina njengomthakathi nako namhlanje nzanga. Wathi uNdobe lo usoka le ntombi eseqambhaqa umaqulu lahle uqoma azaquleke ngozofuna le qoma.
Eshwenze. Sizoyintroducing uphelele. Angicelele ke ngale mbathazo nginomhlekisa.
Yamampondo le brokwe le imibala yayo nje ayibona nawe. Imibala yamampondo imibala njengathandekiyo kwawena nje ozobona uba njengomanje ndingithatha abantu endifake umbala onje sibuye sizela. Le muntu imele isikhumba. Isikhumba ezingazithiwa nizazithiwa. Kwawa kanje ngoba umpondo. Esibuye sizela ibhayi. Ibhayeli limele isikhumba esembathwayo. Njenganengubo kanje.
Lena unxibe impahla yensizwa
le. Lena impahla yensizwa le.
Angikhe ndingibone ninxibe inqwazi.
Thina sinxiba thina iqhiya thina. Ikhona insimbi yethu yasentloko esiye siyifake. Lena ke yona ke insimbi. Insimbi yothi uma kuthiwa intombi ithandile. Ibe seyikwakhela into ekanje mhla iyokuthanda ingathiwa ndiyakuthanda ngomlomo. Ithi ikufake.
Ikuthandele ukutshata.
Uthatha isiyifake lensimbi
entanyeni. Okay. Uba mna ndinothatha le qhiya yakho ke ndiyifake kule mpahla ndiyo ndingabe umthetho ndiyawuthi
uyoba imosha
impahla yonipho
ayihlonipho. Ya
hayi, ndiyakuva ke kwa ndiyabulela
kakhulu.
Laba ngesimpondo babizwa izindlavini, lokho kubonakala ngendlela abagqoke ngayo.
Ba, sibonge kakhulu ngokuthi usivulele amasango akwakho. Njengegama lami ke sengiyazibongela igama ngosiyabonga kwamdlalo
wose.
Yebo. Siphuma lapha ku Kulcha Kwest ku SABC 1.
That's Ted. Kuphi kanene?
Cumakala.
Siyabulela.
Inkosi kakhulu.
Oh, bamela bafuthi.
Iyo ke le ndoda leni silethe la kwakho ke. Inohambo lwayo ke nezinto efuna ukuzazi kabanzi. But ke ethi ngamkhulumeli kakhulu, akazikhulumele yena.
What I've always wanted to know was the history behind the Xhosa gentleman,
yeah.
Including the attire, uthi ethile nethile ithethe ukuthini, from being a boy to being a man and to being a grown up man.
It is important to us to teach our own people from the time they are being conceived, that they are conceived in a traditional system. As that young man, now you then wear differently. For instance, now changing from imbola, the oak, for the young ones, then to a brighter color with patches, that and blaselwa, and have that waistcoat, and have something here to signify that no, you're now a circumcised Mpondo man.
Before he passed,
our own people were actually wearing these things. Even our own girls were were wearing knitting geo, quite close, even our young men. And of course, wood cover. Of course, if you are not a sheep, I was talking about, then you can use as a blanket to sleep over it.
Where have you ended?
I'm good.
All right, you mind.
My brother. Okay.
Yona Nanditanle was the different segments from Inlavini to Insiswa to
Swenka.
Yeah. I really found it fascinating. Yes. Hlobo lokubaleka noba xa uIndlavini unxiba impahla yobuNdlavini because umuntu onjena. Insizwe inxibani hlobo luthile because into njena. It's always nice to really get to know the blueprint of where you come from.
Futhi sekwama hour nama hour sisendleleni. Ithini ukhathala?
I didn't even know.
Yeah.
Yeah, vaga.
Hey, 2 days as a Flagstaff. We met abantu abasifundisile ngalo hambo lwakho.
Yeah.
Nangayindaba zeimpahla. Uzizwa kanjani ke ngohambo lwakho? Would you say ukuthi uright ke uphelele?
Zininzi into endizifundileyo ngempahla nakwaXhosa bahle isukaphi and you know different categories in being a gentleman. Yeah.
I know ukuthi kunensizwe buke wakhuluma ngayo. Washo ukuthi le nsizwa le is one of your favorites. Uma kuza kule zinto lezi ezomculo futhi ke naye ke uyindoda ke egqoka le mpahla leza kwaXhosa.
Okay.
Any suggestions, any ideas? Guess?
Fudringo?
Yeah.
So, it's a show with it. You're feeling good,
man. Show with
you. Thank you very much.
You
have no idea. How excited am I?
Love
to meet you. How important is it for you to actually look the part in terms of music and to actually represent the Xhosa culture and Bahlenya?
I am from South Africa, and in South Africa there are, I think, 11 cultures. We all come, you know, with different styles, you know, and traditional identities and all that. I want to look the way I am, you know, represent the cultural part and the traditional part. But what was very difficult for me was to wear zangubo and this one tsimbi, yabona nje. But over the years, yeah, I realized, well, it's always best to modernize the way I look.
Tell nje unicacile ubaleleke kwalonto leyo, you know, in the modern generation, how important is it?
Amasiko nencubeko zonke zigonywe into kuba umuntu ungubana,
uyabona.
So mna xa ndingena esteji ndifake intsimbi nezicholo, into ebonisayo into kuba ndiphuma kweliphi icala, uyabona, kwalapha ekuhlaleni. Kufuneka abonakale apho abuya khona, imvelaphi yakhe iziveze ngomculo nangendlela anxiba ngayo. Yeah.
Would you say thina silahlekile, thina singazinxibiyo ke intsimbi ne?
No, uzama ngeke nje ndithi silahlekile kuba nam ngamanye amaxesha ndiba ndibe kuzo suti yabona nje ndibe nezo rose kube mnandi yabona ndifana kanjalo kodwa mandithi kaloku ixesha limali yeqonto ya so andingeke ndithi mhlawumbi abantu balahlekile abantu abanxiba kanjalo kodwa masingayilahli kakhulu side silahle nangendlela esicinga ngayo because indlela umntu anxiba ngayo ibonisa ubuyena ukuziphatha kwakhe.
Do you think the more sinxiba isuti the more si shiya ubuntu bethu
omabona kude incwadi yonke into inyusa iculture yangaphansi yabona fuma umuntu angazulahleka at least nawe uma ungena nje bonke ube nayo lo suti leyo yabona ya unxibe ngokunokwami mina ndithi insimbi yenhloko le yabona isa ngumnqwazi uba uhlonipheke nje uva kodwa ngoku sekho iminqwazi ngoku ubona nje amadoda afake ijazz nomnqwazi
athi nje umnqwazi
uyabona.
I'm totally honored. I think it's pretty obvious that I'm like really flattered and ngibulela kakhulu. Thank you for your time.
Inkosi kakhulu.
Sizo
sir,
uhlangene no Budring.
Totally.
How was that?
That was awesome.
Yeah.
Dream come true.
Yebo. Yeah.
Tonight.
Ah, no, into enhle ke leyo. Ukuhamba lwami nawe alikakaphili. Sithana no Budi Ntando ke manje. You ready for this one now?
Yes, I am.
Asiqhubeke sibona le ndoda.
Siyabulela.
Thank you.
Thank you. Uzano Sithetho, Cumakala, Gqugqudala.
Uh-huh.
Back in the Eastern Cape.
Okay.
Just tell me Just a little bit about your look and how you've managed to maintain it over the years.
Ndikhule xa ngomakhulu yabo umakhulu wami ke ligqirha yabo.
Okay.
So oloko umakhulu wami ehlala ekhala ngenzimbi zakhe. Whenever there would be someone visiting us at home, my grandmother would insist on wearing inzimbi zakhe yabo. So I figured ukuthi yeah. These inzimbi are quite special to her, you know, she feels.
Yeah.
And then yeah, I figured it out after a long time ukuthi okay, inzimbi zinomsebenzi wazo, because when I get on stage without inzimbi, akufani naxa ndizinxibile inzimbi
yafumana. Tell me about maybe ingubo and a vest and then...
To be cool, you don't need to be American.
Yeah.
You understand?
Yeah.
There are very few things ngoku ezohlula thina with the Americans. One of them being language yethu, and then enye sisinxibo sethu yafumana. So once silahlekelwe ngezo zinto zombini, we might as well nathi then sitshintshise names sibe ngo Simpson and you know whoever.
Abantu abaningi kufana njengami umuntu angazibuza ukuthi Ntando still a young guy on stage, you know, you've got that energy, exuberance. But manje besakubheka ukuthi but ugqoka i-tradition.
Yeah.
Sometimes I'll feel that maybe izo restricta ukuthi maybe bazothi audience.
Not exactly. Ngiye ngayicabanga leyo nto, see, at first, but now I thought, what's the whole point of me doing this? The whole point is to make that other young person to see ukuthi you don't have to be American to be cool, you know, or to be hip or anything like that. Yeah. If I come, ndinxibe ngolu hlobo. There's a point I'm trying to get across. Hence, Clancy Stage, ndiba nayo laa mpambano, I prefer this more than anything else.
I'm dressed gaso.
Uh-huh.
And ngiza kuwe ke ngithi ngicela ungibamba bambi.
Yeah.
Ungishaye maybe nami ngikwazi ukuthi sifuse iculture yethu with my westernized clothing ja manje.
No put ntando uzokuncedisa.
Oh. Yeah. Ngokugqokisa nje yabo.
Okay, the western gentleman.
Mm-hmm.
Which is umswenda.
Okay.
And white cloth. So try fuse things a bit.
Kuthiwe indoda inxityiswa le nto xa yaziwayo nasekuhlaleni uba yayo.
Kwakuthi ithathiwe?
Eh.
Kwintando, so leseke huwe lo, nawe ungazigqoka lesi.
It works for me.
Amakuso uyishayile
nto. It's decent, simple, very clean.
Decent, uyihlanganisile.
Yeah.
But wami, your journey has been long.
It's been very fruitful.
Yeah.
I won't lie. Especially ihlobo esivale ngayo lo meeting uput ntando noput ringo. It's been really great.
It's been really great.
Yeah.
So going forward from now on, kushuta ama designer ase SKORCH. So
okay, you know, we're stepping it up.
Yeah.
One is a little bit of closer there.
Yeah.
And you know, with the Western gentleman, uswengwa.
Well, puti uhambo lwami nawe seliyaphela la, but hopefully sobona sowushintshile nawe unyawo lwakho sowenze ezinye izinto.
Definitely.
Yeah.
Definitely. I think into endizifundileyo throughout the journey are very important and zithatha ndizidibanise, you know.
Wena lapha ekhaya uyazibonela ke nawe amasiko wethu into esingeke sakwazi ukuyibalekela. Bheka nje nawe kukhalaful kuhle pho wena ke ngithi ke uthembeni ke uma ngabe ungasukumisi nawe iy'nduku zakho. Ukuzithathe ndoda. Thank you very much for watching Kulcha Kwest on SABC 1 Mzansi for sure. Njengenjwayelo mina ngusiyabonga inyanda lephahla umfana yedwa zalwa mangcobo mashiya mahle 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 mahle.
You only want to deserve eternal respect.